What's up, guys? Jonny Waters here, broadcasting to you from my home here, Casa de Aguas. This is LiveFeed number 4. Thanks for tuning in. Thank you for your continued support and viewership. This episode is going to give you a bunch of updates about changes at the Beach Food Pantry, ways that you can utilize their services, and also, very importantly, how you can contribute and help support their services. Without further ado, I'd like to introduce you to LiveFeed number 4's featured musician. You guys give it up for Monte Hooker.
Good evening. How are you? My name is Monte Hooker, and thank you for tuning in for the Beach Food Pantry's concert series. I'm obviously not at the Beach Food Pantry. I'm in my home studio. The call was made about doing this possibly from your home setup if you could. I was happy to oblige. And hopefully this will turn out well. You can find them, Beach Food Pantry, 4007 North Croatan Highway in Kitty Hawk. Phone number 252-261-2756. They will help you. Got to give a shout out to Skip Saunders for inviting me along to this. Mr. Jonny Waters, for all you do to help keep this going. And thanks to Joe Tyson playing last week for you folks. You know, if you need food, contact Beach Food Pantry. If you can help donate some food, contact Beach Food Pantry. If you don't know what to do with the food stuff and you've got some money you can donate, contact Beach Food Pantry. They will help you out in all these aspects. Because in this trying time with the COVID-19 virus going around, a lot of people are out of work. A lot of people are out of income and wondering where that next meal is going to come from. These people will help you reach out. That's what they're there for. I'm going to play a couple songs for you folks. Again, and, I thank you folks for tuning in. And we'll see how this goes. Thank you.
folks, this is how you get to Beach Food Pantry. Beach Food. Oh, whoops. Pantry. Google that. Voila. They are the first Google hit. Information will be there on the right. You can also just click on this. It'll take you right to their page. About us. We'll tell you kind of what the food pantry is all about, what their mission is, why they do what they do. Scroll all the way to the bottom. You'll find their important contact information right here. Anything you need to know to contact them, phone number, email, it's all there.
One goes like this. It's a little bit funny. Stealing inside. Not one of those can easily hide. I don't have much money. Or if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor. Here on the Beach Food Pantry's concert series. They're here to help you out. If you need help, let them know. If you can help them out, let them know. 252-261-2756.
Control to Major Tom.
need your time. Take your protein pills and put your helmets on. Ground control to Major Tom. 7, 6, commencing countdown, engines on. 3, 2, check ignition, and may God's love. David Bowie for you. We get once again on the Monte Hooker on the Beach Food Pantry's home concert series. I'm at home. Hope you are too. Hope you're being safe. And if you need food, let them know.
You hear that the Food Pantry site actually shows their impact for 2019, how many people they've helped, the total meals provided, volunteer hours, all this important information and impressive information can be found on their website. I'd like to take a few moments and give you some updates from Miss Elizabeth Silverthorne, Executive Director. Miss Silverthorne is featured in live episode number 1. So this information is coming from her. She gave a lot of great info, background information in live episode 1. So if you didn't catch that, you can find that on Facebook or YouTube. And that'll get you caught up on what the Beach Food Pantry is, where they came from, why they're doing what they're doing, how they're helping, and how you can help. Just some updates for this episode and this week. They've had to block off half of their parking spaces this week with the nice weather. They realized that even people staying in their cars and had their windows open, they weren't 6 feet apart. Okay, so if there are passengers in the car especially, they want different solutions. So they've blocked off every other parking space. So you can rest assured that when you show up to the Beach Food Pantry to donate or to receive a blessing and a donation from someone else, be sure that when you park there, you're actually going to be still social distancing. You're going to be 6 feet apart, even with your windows open. So that's a new update for this week. This also means that there are going to be a lot of cars trying to get into the Beach Food Pantry, and they'd have a backup on the bypass, which is just more trouble, right? So now there's an online application. At the end of this video, we'll be putting up a link to that application. You can find that on their website. And they're asking that people fill out this digital application so that they can set up appointment times and be better prepared to help those that are coming. You visit the link, fill out the app, get an appointment time, and then your process and your experience is going to be much smoother as a result. So going forward, they want to accommodate everyone. They're going to try to make these appointments between 2 and 4 p.m. That time frame will not be hard times, but that's going to be when they're trying to do. So if someone needs an appointment outside of that, it's not going to be a big deal. They can make that happen, and they'll coordinate with you directly as far as that goes. Everything else is pretty much remaining the same. Volunteers are going to be inside the building. Everyone else is going to be outside the building. The choice model is maintained for that for now. That's going to be best practices for the health needs of both the workers, the volunteers, and those that are coming to give donations or receive donations. If there are any important changes, stay tuned to the website. Stay tuned to these live feeds. As things happen and things change, we'll be updating you as much as possible. We're 30 days in to this now with a lot of people unemployed. Man, we don't want anyone to go hungry. The Beach Food Pantry is here to help. Normally, these services are for every individual every 30 days. But if you need additional food and resources, reach out and we'll make something happen. Okay, because we know that these are extenuating circumstances and very difficult times, so the need is going to be higher. Also, given this nature that we're reaching out and giving more than we normally do, please keep that in mind. If you're able to donate or able to make a contribution, either monetarily or of food or a type of resource that the food pantry provides, please do so. It will help our community. It'll help our individuals. It will help our experience in this difficult time. Thank you very much for tuning in to Live Feed number 4. Stay tuned for this last song from Monte Hooker. We hope you enjoyed songs 1, 2, and 3. And we'll see you next Sunday here for Live Feed number 5. And you guys stay tuned, and we'll keep you updated from week to week on what's going on with the food pantry. But for now, hang loose, stay home, and stay healthy.
By the way, check out me and my band, The Morons. M-O-R-O-N-S on Facebook, Instagram. We hope to be out there playing for you guys this summer when this is over. Thank you. flies from coast to coast. Knowing many, loving none. Bearing sorrow, having fun. I just want to take this opportunity to thank y'all from the Beach Food Pantry for inviting me to be part of this series. Shout out to Skip Saunders, Jonny Waters and Company, Joe Tyson, all the people that work hard at the Beach Food Pantry. Again, they're located at 4007 North Croatan Highway, 252-261-2756. If you need food, contact them. If you can donate food, contact them. If you can donate money, contact them. Thank you very much. Y'all be safe. Love you.
Link on the screen, or if you type in that link, it will bring you to this food assistance application form. And as you can see here, it's not all that long. Just fill that online, and that will greatly help Beach Food Pantry serve you. It'll streamline your process and make things go smoother for everyone. Thanks so much for tuning in to this episode of Live Feed number 4. Stay tuned next Sunday at 5 p.m. for Live Feed number 5. You guys have a blessed day. See you real soon.